Alright, hello fellow elevator fans. This is my last 1000 celebration subscription tour video. And this time will be a big lift tour. So my last shootout in this celebration will be YouTube user Post Tower. Uplifting Post Tower. He have only 675 subscribers last time I've checked on his channel. And he makes very great elevator videos from Germany, especially around Hamburg and from Cologne. So today's lift tour, we are visiting Stade Hospital. So let's check that out. With that being said, let's roll on to our first elevator, which can be found in the lobby. Next, there's an Equidisc service elevator behind the public one. Now to the four main bed transport lifts. They are all Modernas twice by Kuni.
Thank you. Ja, danke.
Beside them, there is a single passenger elevator used for doctors and nurses. Behind it, there's another set of two Kune modernization with delta fixtures.
Thank you.
Next to them, there's awesome Kun Empathen Salvators. However, their chimes has been muted. At the far right, there is a single heavy miner and Sander elevator Modernas by Kuni. And now to the service elevators. The first one is built in the 70s. Here's the second one. This is the kitchen elevator and you're able to set it away from the outside. Last but not least, here's one with three doors of 90 degrees and no inner doors.
It's not that fast.
It's open on the lower
floor. Ah, yes.
Thank you. head now to the new parking garage and its eco disc. And now to the single buildings and their small elevators. And now to another one. Thank you. last Alouette is more grotty than the previous ones.
So here was everything in Stade Hospital. I hope you enjoyed it, and regular uploads will continue from Monday onwards. I hope you have a good time, and I will see you in the upcoming Alouette videos. Have a good one.